10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4.
Vehicle has lifted off from the first launch pad.
Lift off normal.
Lift off normal has been announced by the range operation director.
R2 tracking.
P3 tracking.
R3 tracking.
P2 tracking.
PSLV C41 का प्रज्वलन सामान
गहन अंधकार में
साफ प्रतीत होती हुई उसकी दहन क्षमता और गर्जना
ग्राउंड लीड स्ट्रैप ऑन हैज बीन इग्नाइटेड सो एज आई वाज मेंशनिंग वी हैड द इग्निशन ऑफ द सॉलिड कोर स्टेज फोर फोर स्ट्रैप ऑन्स व्हिच वाज फॉलोड बाय द इग्निशन ऑफ द एयर लीड स्ट्रैप ऑन इन 25 सेकंड्स वी आर ऑलमोस्ट 43 सेकंड्स इनटू द फ्लाइट नाउ And the vehicle.
First stage performance normal.
First stage performance is normal. The altitude is around 12 kilometers. So we are through the atmospheric phase of flight right now. And the
plus 1 minute.
The next event we wait for is the separation of the ground lead strap on, which should happen at 70 seconds. Yes,
ground lead
strap on has been successfully separated at 70 seconds. The vehicle is at an altitude of around 30 kilometers now. The next event will be the separation of the air lead strap on at 92 seconds now. Another 5 seconds to go before we hear this announcement for separation of the air lead strap on.
Air lead strap on separated.
Yes, air lead strap on has been successfully separated at 92 seconds. And we will have the separation of the first stage coming at 110 seconds now. A plot of the altitude and velocity, a very close match. Yes,
first stage separated, second stage engine started.
First stage has been successfully separated at 109 seconds. Second stage ignition has been confirmed. And the vehicle is right now at 70 kilometers. 126 seconds.
Second stage performance normal.
And the second stage of the flight will be approximately for 150 seconds. And during this time, we will have the separation of the payload fairing, which should happen at 203 seconds. We are at 142 seconds right now, so another 60 seconds to go before we have the separation of the payload fairing.
जी हाँ बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण घड़ी जब पेलोड फेयरिंग है उसमें सुरक्षा कवच को अलग किया जाएगा प्रथम चरण पूरा निष्पादन सामान्य रहा द्वितीय चरण जो प्रज्वलित हो चुका है और
सेकंड स्टेज परफॉर्मेंस नॉर्मल
अभी तक जैसी उद्घोषणा हुई कि सेकंड स्टेज का जो निष्पादन है पूरी तरह सामान्य रहा हम लगभग 174 सेकंड का समय व्यतीत करते हुए 2.8 किलोमीटर प्रति सेकंड का वेग प्राप्त कर चुके हैं और जो परास है वो श्रीहरिकोटा से वो करीब 240 किलोमीटर हो चुका है ऊंचाई करीब 105 किलोमीटर की प्राप्त की जा चुकी है बहुत ही नजदीक हम उस क्षण के जब ऊष्मीय सुरक्षा कवच या पेलोड फेयरिंग को यान से अलग किया जाएगा
Payload fairing separation time is at 203 seconds. So on your screen, the
payload fairing separated.
Payload fairing has been successfully separated. You can see on your screen the video imaging camera which has taken the snap of the payload fairing separation.